Hi, this is Lisa Tenner, and I'm with one of my favorite authors, best-selling author of the Gilded series set in Newport, and 10 books altogether. When we met 11 years ago, Donna was an aspiring author with a lot of trust and hope and grit. And here we are today with so many successful books. Donna, what's something quirky about you, a quirky trait that makes you a wonderful writer?
I have a very strong inner child. And so I have never lost those let's play make-believe instincts, to the extent that when I'm writing, if I'm not sure what a character is going to do, I will stand up and act it out. So in the first book in the Da Vinci's Disciple series, Portrait of Conspiracy, one of the main characters witnesses a factual and violent and crazy assassination. And I wanted to know exactly what the body would do. So I stood up in my office, I closed my eyes, I put myself in the scene and I literally acted it out. And I saw murder, assassination in a church in Florence, and I acted it out and I fell to the ground, totally instinctual. I had no idea what my body was gonna do, what my feelings were gonna, where my hands would go. And I just, but that was that inner child playing make-believe. And I've never let her go. And she has gotten me through so many little stuck places.
Martha Watson Murphy, what's a trait that makes you a great writer?
I would say it's that I'm constantly reading. I read a variety of materials, fiction, nonfiction, periodicals. And I make it a habit to read every single night for sure.
So a quirky trait that makes me a great writer is that I think outside the box and I don't take myself too seriously because it allows me to add that unique flavor that people really love to connect with.
So my rebel inner teenager is my superpower and it allows me to sit at my desk and just let it rip.